Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, the number one YouTube channel for your online earning tricks and tutorials. I want to say a big thank you once more to all my subscribers. We finally hit 10k subscribers. I'm very, very much grateful. So if you're new to my YouTube channel, go through my previous videos and I'm sure you're going to get something helpful to you. And if you enjoy the content that you see, don't forget to comment, like, and share with your friends. And also finally, don't forget to subscribe. Please, please, please don't forget to subscribe. I'll be very, very much grateful. I want us to review cashkarma, a survey app. Cashkarma offers various type of rewards. You can make money on cashkarma using surveys, using offer walls, and also they have various ways of getting bonus points from them. But before that, I want to show you how I run multiple cashkarma accounts without being banned or being detected. And I do this using DuoPlus cloud phone. You can see I have two profiles, this cashkarma one here and then cashkarma two here, and they are both running on different IPs, proxies. So there's no way you can run multiple accounts using the same IP. Always connect using different IP addresses and also different fingerprints. For example, these are different fingerprints, these are different fingerprints. And if you like to know how to open a crowd phone using DuoPlus, I did a dedicated DuoPlus review video on my YouTube channel. So go back to my channel, search for this video for DuoPlus, and you're going to understand how to buy a crowd phone, how to buy computing power, and how to launch it. So for now, my first account is this one, which I have 2745 points. If you have realized on how I work, I always do review sites or apps which I have personally tested. So you can see I have tested cashkarma and this is my active account here. Then I created another one today, this one, multiple one, which I want now to open, and it's using temporary computing power. Remember, the fixed computing power cannot be opened on multiple crowd phones simultaneously. Yeah, that's why now on my second one, I'm going to open it using the temporary computing power. So let it open. My second account has opened, this one. So let me put my first one here. So you can see here now, let me magnify. So here you have two crowd phones. One, this one. So you have two crowd phones. This is my first cashkarma account here. Cashkarma have a high proxy detection mechanisms or software. So running cashkarma accounts is not easy. So you require DuoPlus crowd phone connected to a proxy. So this is my second one here. And registration is very easy. They just require you to use an email, and then you set up a password and you're good to go. Then you confirm your password using your email and you're good to go. And as we do on every survey site, on cashkarma, the first thing you do when you create an account is to come here, under here, under profile. You see the icon here where you see your profile. Then this is a very new account. I have not even verified my email. So just click there. So sorry, it has gone to settings. I don't want to go to settings. So under here, you just complete your profile. And the advantage of completing a profile, they help you to get relevant offers and surveys depending with your profile. Then verifying account is basically just in case I click here, they just send account to my email. For example, if I click verify account, if I click verify now, it's a very new account. So a verification email has been sent to my email. That's all. So once you verify, you get points. Once you complete your profile, you gain points. And also they have so many ways of making money online. You can make money on cashkarma by completing the daily quest, completing the time-based rewards, where you get various bonuses. And also they have achievement badges. The more you move up the levels, the more you complete many offers, they give you badges. And also you can make money on Cashkarma using surveys. This is my favorite section now. You can complete Prime surveys, CPX research surveys, Cherry surveys, and what? And Tap Research, Bitrabs, Pure Spectrum, and, sorry. Let me go back. Go back. So let's scroll down. So you can see they have surveys here. They also have the ORM Reach and InBrain. And for you to access this one, you just need to complete your profile. So that's what I want to show people. So let's go down. Then they have promoted offers like Coinbase. These are registering and verifying your account offers. Then you get paid in terms of Cashkarma points, which you can redeem for various type of rewards. Yeah. Then anything that you have, like if you click an offer and it's in progress, it's going to appear here. Then they have various types of offers. I'm sure if you create an account, go through the offers depending with your country, you won't lack something to do which can help you make an extra income online. So that's the main ways of making money on Cashkarma. And from my experience, you can easily make $10 or more on Cashkarma using the various options I've shown you here. Then here they have a bonus section. Bonus section here. So here, bonus section, you see this account is not active, it's not verified with the email and everything. So the bonus section is not active. So let me open this active one here, bonus section. You see, I have so many activities to do. I'm supposed to scratch here, I get the reward, the bonus points, I've enabled notifications. You see, I've achieved some various badges here because of being active on this account. And also if you invite friends, if you give them your code, they're going to get 350 points. If you invite invite friends to your account, they're going to get a reward of 350 points. So those are the main ways you can make money on Cashkarma, using surveys, offer walls, or referring people to your account. And I want us to go to their cash out options. So the minimum cash out for PayPal is around 5,250 points. This is around $5. For example, and the minimum amount you can be able to cash out from Cashkarma is through Amazon gift cards. And the minimum amount is 1,850 points, which is around $1 and some cents. So the minimum amount you can be able to cash out from Cashkarma is $1 and some cents using Amazon gift cards. Then the other lowest minimum is PayPal, which is around $5. And in terms of points, is around 5,250 points on Cashkarma. Then the other rewards, they range from $10 and above. Here, 11,500 points, this around $10 there and above. So this is another option you can add to your setup. I'm sure many people run multiple survey apps, survey sites. So consider checking out Cashkarma. It can be a good alternative, whereby you can come after you hustle on other sites, you can come here and take a break and earn an extra income here on Cashkarma. So this is the thing I wanted to show you today. I wanted to bring you people the Cashkarma and the various ways of making money on Cashkarma and how to open multiple accounts using DuoPlus, of which you have seen. Oh, then I forgot one more thing. Under levels here, for example, if you create a new account, you start at level zero. You see, new accounts are at level zero. But as you go up the levels, they give you a daily bonus reward. So if you reach the highest is, if you reach level 15, they'll be giving you 25% bonus points on all the points that you accumulate on either surveys or offer walls. So this is a very good motivation. So the higher you keep on going through the levels on cashkarma, you get given, you are given a certain percentage bonus on the points, on the overall points that you earn on your account. Eh? So this is a very, very good thing for doubling your rewards on cashkarma. So guys, check out cashkarma. They are very good. They are very nice. And give me the feedback under the comment section. I have not mentioned about the how long the withdrawal takes, because personally I have not withdrawn here. And I usually like giving recommendation or things which I'm for things which I've already tested. So I think the next video, I'm going to reach $5, then do a cash out, then update people on my Telegram channel on how long the cash out took, whether it was instant or how many days did it take for it to be sent to my account. So guys, thank you for watching. Keep it locked to my next video.